Folks, y'all give it up for Kendall Edwards. We'll play some loud stuff for you.
Come on, good.
I don't dance.
delicates. All right. David Mathews, you know?
David Mathews!
Come here! You cool with me saying a few words? Hey, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do the best man speech. If I could have y'all's attention this way for just a few moments, we're going to do a couple of speeches. All right, hey guys. My name is Kendall Edwards. I have the honor to be David Mathews' best man. And when he asked me to write the speech and be the best man and do all this stuff, I think my first speech clocked in at about 30 minutes. I told him that. I've definitely whittled it down a lot. We could recap a lot. We did a lot together. Our history is awesome. Robert was in the corner about to make me cry, telling me old stories. But you've taught me a lot. As much as we've done, I've learned a lot from you. Learned how to play guitar, for one. Probably more importantly, what it means to be a good friend. I love you, buddy. So, quick story though. I've known David for about as long as I can remember, and when we were real young, we hadn't been hanging out for too long. Like, months, I would say. And, you know, David's never met a stranger, but we also made friends really quickly, and pretty soon, when we were leaving, it wasn't, see you later, bro, it's fun hanging out, it was, I love you, bro, I'll see you next time. And that threw me off, because I was not ready for that as a little kid. I was like, fun hanging out, we'll see you next time. I was very uncomfortable. But I came around to it after a while, and now it's second nature. And now I'm honored to be able to say, without a second thought, to you and your beautiful new wife, I love you guys. It's been a pleasure. And I wish you the best. Love you.
Alright. Is your patron, are you going to stay here? Are you going to stay here? Are you?
It's too good to be true, nothing.